Jesus Christ was spitted upon. Do the same way they do to own the cannon today. How can somebody set up a security outfit to protect the people? So you people are happy that Fulani herdsmen, they are killing your citizens. As they working, who not be witch? People question you now, they can read that by comment or whatever. May you die in Jesus' name. Oh, Salobwa, Chineke go kill all of una. Must you argue everything? Must everything become a talk show host for you? Why must you even question such a thing? That they are killing you gradually. Una no de una the cannon back. Go and do your research. Tell God to reveal it to you. Where does una the guy AK for the seven from? Who taught those people? Una know whether America don't get secret base or Israel don't get secret base for Nigeria. Una know. You guys are always fooling yourself. No wonder Isaiah chapter 4 verses make it clear to you and I. He said, my people are destroyed for lack of knowledge. What you doesn't have knowledge about, you don't solve it. So leave the people alone. The security outfit is to protect lives and property, not to fight anybody. Are you happy that Nigeria government are killing their own today? Okay, who is not going to do it for us? Your pastor is not doing anything. If they talk to your pastor, you're the verse. Okay, why are you insulting other people? As your what has your pastor done? Your pastor is not fighting for any freedom. Even the gospel is teaching you is not even helping you in any manner. He's putting us in a precarious position. Who have ever wanted to tell you what I'm telling you right now? The sum of the sign that Jesus Christ told us that is good, you are going to see. All everything you have seen it. So that by the grace of God, that book of Genesis, chapter 6, if you read verse 8, he said, Noah found grace in the sight of God.